இன்னைக்கு நம்ம பார்க்க போற இடம் வந்து சென்னை டிடிகே ரோட்ல பார்க் ஷெரிட்டன் ஹோட்டல்ல இருந்து ஒரு 5 மினிட்ஸ் டிஸ்டன்ஸ்ல இருக்கிற ஸ்பூன்பில் ரெஸ்டாரன்ட். ஆல் ஓவர் தி வேர்ல்ட்ல இருக்கிற ஸ்ட்ரீட் ஃபுட்ட அண்டர் ஒன் ரூஃப் இவங்க பிரசன்ட் பண்றாங்க. According to statistics, there are 2.5 billion people who eat street food every day. We have Mr. Charlie here, the owner of Spoonbill. Let's hear it from him.
Spoonbill is a bird, or a beak in the shape of a spoon. It's a migratory bird. It migrates from Europe, travels all the way, comes to Chennai every year. So we said our food is also international. It was a perfect match, so we said, let's name it Spoonbill.
So what is the speciality of Spoonbill?
The speciality or the uniqueness about the place itself is the concept. It's a themed restaurant around street food.
பல நாடுகளோட street food இந்த ஒரே இடத்துல நம்ம டேஸ்ட் பண்ணலாம்.
Currently we do about 12 different countries. The top being German, Mexican and Turkish. They are our top selling items on the menu.
ஏன் street food select பண்ணீங்க?
So when you travel a lot, you travel on a budget. You don't really travel in luxuries. I often ended up eating on the streets. I fell in love with what I was eating. And then I realized that there's so much of street food that's there around the world that we don't realize here in India. I said, I must try and bring that here.
They have the street food also, which is very nice. They have bird combos, which is too good. Definitely everybody should try it.
So chef has over 17 years of experience working in multiple countries in all of the various fancies that I have in terms of trying out different dishes and stuff.
எக்கச்சக்கமான varieties, புதுவிதமான combinations, வித்தியாசமான டேஸ்டோட இங்கிலீஷ் பிரேக்ஃபாஸ்ட்ல ஆரம்பிச்சு டிசர்ட் வரைக்கும் உங்களுக்கு கிடைக்குது.
All of our food is presented to you in disposable containers and they are made of paper. Our cutleries are all wooden cutleries, which ensures hygiene when customers eating from it. It's hygienic, it's biodegradable, so it's not really polluting the environment. That's our presentation, basically. Some of our big calendar events are Halloween nights, which people really look forward to and ask for. A Christmas party for kids have become a rage. Kids really enjoy coming and meeting Santa Claus and going through the entire Christmas spirit, you know. Chinese New Year is another big one that we do every February.
இவங்க ஸ்பெஷாலிட்டி வந்து மெனுவோட முடியல. ஒவ்வொரு ஈவினிங்கும் ஒரு கஸ்டமர் இவங்க ஷெஃபாக மாறி ப்ரொஃபஷனல் ஷெஃப்ஸ் கூட சேர்ந்து குக் பண்ணி சர்வ் பண்ணுறாங்க. இந்த ஒரு அனுபவமே ரொம்ப வித்தியாசமானது.
The other thing is also a lot of kids come in for workshops to us. We do summer workshop during holidays, so that's also quite popular.
மலேசியாவில் இருக்கிற பினாங்னா உலகத்திலேயே மிகப்பெரிய ஸ்ட்ரீட் ஃபுட் டெஸ்டினேஷன்.
Spoonbill food is awesome.
Street food is both finger food and fast food.
There's a lot of hard work that's been put behind the food, right from somebody who's growing it to somebody who's processing it and then somebody who's cooking it. So cherish every bite of it because there's no other love as much as the love for food.
If you like this video, please share this and subscribe to Radan Foodies for more food stops.